talk to you guys in this video. It's been so hot. Hardest thing I've ever done. Disappointing you.
I was feeling kind of sick.
It hurts me so bad to disappoint you all who have supported me for so many years. I know that I'm better than that person. I, 6 years ago, decided to retweet things that were so vile and hurtful.
The wage of broad trade.
Stupid and ignorant. And I have no excuses here today. I'm not here to give you an excuse. I have no excuses. I'm only here to say that I'm so sorry. I hope one day that you guys can save me for the woman that I am.